Okay, so here we have the reverse SLDL walk, so very similar benefits to the forward SLDL walk. It's just you're walking backwards, so it's a little bit harder as you can't see where you're going. So you get a nice stretch in the hamstrings, open up the hips a little bit, get the stabilizers of the feet and ankles going, and yeah, just a great warm-up drill to help get your heart rate up as well. So again, as you seesaw forward like this, just think stay nice and long through this back knee, through the hip, and the upper back. You don't want to be hunching too far forward with your chest that way, and you don't want to be going too high with that leg. And then again, only go as far as your balance and stability allows. So if as you tip forward, and right here is about to where is about the point where you compromise your position, just stop right there and bring it back like that. You don't necessarily have to go all the way parallel to the ground.